During the Ming Dynasty, the bandit chief Li Zuchang led his men in an assault on the capital. His men looted and killed mercilessly. Officers of the palace guard lost control and knew they would be unable to stop the attackers. And the Ming emperor too realized his throne would be taken from him. So he prepared to die, leaving his people to confusion and misery.